Video number two. What is Facebook remarketing? Definition. Marketing is the process of communicating the value of a product or service to customers for the purpose of selling that product or service. Remarketing or retargeting would simply mean the action of remarketing or re-engaging your visitors and customers with highly targeted ads based on their recent interaction with your product or service when they leave your website without buying from you. Facebook remarketing would then consist of retargeting those visitors and potential customers who have shown some interest in your product or service by using the Facebook advertising platform. It's a fact that some people buy in the first visit, but we're talking about 1% to 2% of them. What about the other 98%? Yeah, squeeze pages can grab some leads, so you may target around 30% to 40% of those people by email marketing, but you are still wasting more than half of your visitors. Another really cool fact is that a lot more people buy after having several contacts with your offer, so it just makes good sense to use remarketing as part of your business model. There are several places you can turn to in order to benefit from this amazing marketing approach, but the one we will be focusing on in this training is Facebook. How is Facebook remarketing generally used? There are two retargeting platforms on Facebook. The first one is Facebook Exchange, FBX, and the second one is Website Custom Audiences, WCA. The core difference between them is that with FBX, you have to go through a third-party demand-side platform, DSP, like AdRoll, Triggit, Perfect Audience, or Chengo. With WCA, you don't have to pay a third-party vendor. You do the work entirely on your own inside Facebook. If you don't want to work with third-party websites for additional fees, then Website Custom Audiences, WCA, will be the best choice, and there is where we will be focusing this training. Because most of your customers spend a lot of time on Facebook, you can target your customers on Facebook with right-hand side ads and native ads in their Facebook newsfeed on mobile and desktop, which will encourage further interaction online from those customers who still didn't make a purchase from you. You can target all kinds of angles. You can target all website visitors for your new product, specific categories visitors, visitors who do not convert, visitors who convert, visitors who abandon shopping cart, customers over a specific time period, etc. You can extend your customer reach with different retargeting campaigns. You just need to exclude your already converted customers from the retargeting campaign and advertise to those potential customers until they buy. Facebook has made digital marketing an easy to set up, scalable, and measurable solution for retargeting, which makes your dream come true, getting you leads and sales like never before. You can target your custom audiences in five different ways. Number one, data file custom audience. This one consists of uploading a file where the information inside will be matched with people on Facebook to create an audience. Your contacts won't be notified that you've added them to an audience, and Facebook will never contact them without your permission. Number two, MailChimp custom audience. Email addresses from your MailChimp list will be matched with people on Facebook to create an audience. Your contacts won't be notified that you've added them to an audience, and Facebook will never contact them without your permission. Number three, custom audience from your mobile app. Here you will be able to create a custom audience to reach people who take specific actions in your app, like reaching a specific level in a game, adding items to their cart, or rating your app. You will be able to start measuring events in your app by integrating Facebook's SDK for iOS and Android. Every time someone takes the specified action within your app, they will be added to your custom audience. Number four, custom audience from your website. Here you will be able to set up your audience to include everyone who visits your website, or even create separate audiences for people who visit specific pages on your website. You will need to install a custom audience pixel on your website to start building your audience automatically. You can also send this code directly to the person who manages your website. Number five, lookalike audiences. Here you'll be able to reach new people who are similar to audiences you already care about. You can create a lookalike audience based on people who like your page, conversion pixels, or any of your existing custom audiences.